Hi, I'm Mark Ford from the University of North Texas, and I'm so excited to be talking to you about the Rhapsody mallets from Innovative Percussion. These mallets are unique because they're not like regular mallets. What's different? In the beginning, I came to IP and said, I really have an idea about a mallet, and I want to have a mallet that has more articulation, but yet retains the fundamental of the tone. It has that big, fat, beautiful marimba sound, but yet a strong attack. The mallets, when they become harder on the marimba, they start to sound like the xylophone, right? We start to have higher partials sounding on the bars, and so the mallets sound very articulate. Okay, so what I'm looking for with the Rhapsody mallets was to have us continue to retain that big, fat, rich, beautiful marimba sound, but yet have a high articulation. Well, Chris Long at IP worked his magic over several months looking for the right products. And one day, I received a package, and it had these beautiful mallets in them. They weren't purple at that time. They were just a standard white, just for me to check them out. And as soon as I touched the instrument, I went, this is it. This mallet is great for concertos, great for ensemble work. I've been impressed with how versatile these mallets are. They come in four different levels. The softest level, typically will often, rarely do I use all four of the softest mallets in my hands at once, sometimes. But typically I'll put the softest mallet in my number one position because I want to have an even deeper, richer bass sound. The gray mallets, which are the 822s, wow, of this set of four, I go to these first, every time. Why? Because they're just a perfect blend of this articulation, but yet a beautiful round tone. These also can be used as a single mallet in the number one position too, when I'm playing with the next level up, the 823s. Now here we start to get into a little bit of fire. This has some passion when we play with these mallets. High articulation, big, again, big, great sound and resonance, but yet not having that boominess that the number ones and the number twos would have in that series. And finally, the black series. Now these are nuclear, okay? I only use these when I really need to have that high level projection and articulation. For example, the duo that I wrote with Paul Rennick called Renfro. Now I'm playing with a snare drummer. Snare drums are loud, all right? I needed something that was gonna be able to match that intensity with integrity. I wanted to be able to be part of a team and not be like just an accompanimental section. I wanted to make sure that the marimba sounded articulate and really bossy in this section. And wow, did this do it? I mean, this was really just the best choice. So you've got four great choices. If you're looking for great sound, great projection in a big hall, I can't imagine anything better than the Rhapsody mallets. Many thanks to Innovative Percussion. I am so happy with these Rhapsody mallets. Check out the Purple Power.